5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Cue music.
This is Movies First with Alex First.
Deeply distressing comes this story shedding light on how Germans treated half-castes during World War II. The Nazis' contempt for Jews is well known. And again, in this film, there are some shocking scenes revolving around their abuse. Still, the central focus is on a biracial teen and her increasing victimisation. It's 1944. In the Rhineland, Lenya, played by Amanda Stenberg from The Hunger Games, the teenage daughter of a white German mother and a black father, is coming of age. Her mother, played by Abby Cornish, who also has a younger son who's white, has done her best to protect Lenya, but the racist credo of National Socialism has rendered her a pariah for the colour of her skin. Yet she's caught the eye of Lutz, George McKay, a member of the Hitler Youth, who dreams of serving his country proudly on the front line. Lutz's father, a role filled by Christopher Eccleston, a senior officer who fought in the previous World War, does what he can to protect his son, but certainly does not countenance fraternising with somebody of her pedigree. And his credo of seeing out the war by whatever means possible will have dire consequences.
You're listening to Movies First. For more, like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Amanda Stenberg does a fine job channeling Lenya through a combination of intellect, vulnerability and resourcefulness. Throughout, the question being asked is whether Lenya's fate is sealed or is there a way out? After all, her dark skin is what draws unwanted attention to her time and again. Her forbidden relationship with Lutz is what drives the movie. It's evident as events unfold that his initial idealism is soon doused by the horrors of what he sees and what's expected of him. His relationship with his father is sorely tested throughout. He, though, is not the only one trying to flex his muscles with his parent, for Lenya too defies her mother, as teenagers do. My concern is that Where Hands Touch lacked the naturalism of the best Holocaust movies, the likes of Schindler's List, The Pianist, and The Boy in Striped Pyjamas. This appeared a lot more staged, which is a pity because as strong as its impact was, it could have been much stronger. Still, Where Hands Touch scores a 7 out of 10. It's playing as part of the British Film Festival.
You've been listening to Movies First with Alex First. Subscribe to the full podcast at Audioboom, Stitcher and iTunes or your favourite podcast distributor. This has been another quality podcast production from Bytes.com.